I grew up on a dairy farm in East Troy, Wisconsin, working alongside my older brothers and sisters and my mom and my dad daily. Just loved working with the animals, the equipment, the crops. When I was in high school, I raised pigs. You know, I had chickens, ducks, geese. My brother and I, we did some beekeeping for a little while. I was a high school teacher for 3 years. The position I was in wasn't gonna grow anymore, was actually gonna be cut back and you know, come to an end. Doors wide open, the world is my oyster. What do I wanna do is what I was thinking. Said, all right, now's a good time to get into cheese making. I didn't know what I was doing. I've always worked with milk and drinking a lot of milk and eating a lot of cheese, but I didn't know how to make milk into cheese. With a little research on the internet, it's easy to find a homemaking cheese kit. I made some cheese on my mom's stovetop, and it was okay, but it was like the process and starting with milk and ending up with a cheese product that was interesting to me. That fluid milk becomes a semi-solid. When you cut it into the little bitty, you know, curds, how they shrink down and expel the whey, the watery part, is always fascinating. Every time it happens, and every time, hope it goes right, but it doesn't always. But I could have, kept doing stovetop cheese making and started making a lot better cheeses. But my interest drew me towards a cheese making apprenticeship. Bob Wills of Cedar Grove Cheese, him and I met each other. I was a young cheesemaker, kind of looking for an opportunity in the field, and I was good enough for the job, anyways. I guess I'm making cheese in a city. Making cheese in Milwaukee. I'm a cheesemaker.